I'm about to show you the easiest way to remove pet stains from your carpet or your rugs. If you have pets in your home, it's inevitable at some point you're going to have pet stains that you're going to need to remove. So my biggest recommendation for you is to purchase a wet vac, they're also called shop vacs, that can be bought for as little as $20 to $30 at department stores or hardware stores to be able to suck out and extract some of the liquid urine before it absorbs down into the backing of the carpet and into the padding. This will work so much better than using paper towels or towels to mash some of the urine down into the padding. A wet vac will actually pull it up, therefore removing more of the liquid urine. And even if the urine's already dry, I'm going to give you some tips that you can use to be able to help remove and rinse out some of that problem from your carpet and from your rugs. So step number one, first extract the urine with any wet vacuum or shop vacuum. Again, if the urine's already dry, that's fine, just move on to step number two. Step number two, pour water on the area to rinse. Now you're actually rinsing the urine out of the carpet. Step number three, extract the water. That way you're extracting the water and some of the urine into the wet vacuum. And then step number four, repeat steps one through three. Use an enzyme if the urine's been there for longer than a day. The enzyme will actually help to eat away some of the bad odor that's associated with the pet urine inside the carpet and inside the padding. Repeat these steps as many times as you need to until the odor's gone and or the stain is gone. Now the important thing with all of this is to act fast. The longer you wait, the more damage can be done. So act sooner than later. And if you can't remove the stain, if you can't remove the odor, call a professional as soon as possible if odors persist. Again, fast action is important. The sooner you call a professional to take care of your problem, the less damage that you're gonna have to your carpet or your rugs.